alley in LA, and it was a misfortune for someone else who had broken their collarbone, and I was going to be playing bass with us, Walter Spencer, and Walter said, I know this amazing bass player, and so we called her up, and she said yes, and we played two shows in Southern California, and it was just fantastic. Basically, the first show, we had maybe a half an hour of rehearsal, and then we went right into the show, and Ellie was amazing. It was fantastic.
Inspired a lot of people, so we're really grateful.